This exhibition, Crown Lachine, is about exploring the subject of hair with Irish traveller girls. Travellers have been part of Irish society for centuries, and nomadism is an important part of traveller culture. While many of us stay in one home or house, nomads travel from place to place, and nomadic people can be found all over the world. It is important that part of our education at school includes learning about real and positive aspects of traveller culture. Crown Lachine features one of these, the subject of hair and how travellers grow, treat and style their hair in a unique way. So the portraits in the exhibition are of traveller girls with an emphasis on their hair, and you can see how individual each girl is and how their characters shine in these portraits. We all need to learn that strength lies in being different, not in being the same.